Today I'll be demonstrating how to activate an Android device with Blackberry Dynamics. Depending on how your administrator has Blackberry Uem configured, you'll need at least two pieces of information before you can activate your device. Either your corporate email address and Blackberry Uem activation password or a QR code. This is provided to you by your organization's Blackberry Uem admin, emailed to you, or you can create it in the Blackberry Uem self-service. I'll be using the QR code in this demonstration. You'll also need your corporate email address and password. Again, depending on how your administrator has Uem set up, you may need other information. This information should be provided to you by your Uem admin. If you haven't received any of these items or run into any issues during the activation, please contact your Uem administrator. Let's get started. To save you time, I've time warped some of the activation processes in the demo where the device is busy talking to and waiting for a server. The first thing we'll need to do is install the Blackberry Uem client. In Google Play, search for the Blackberry Uem client and install it on your device. Tap Open or tap the Uem client icon on your device. Tap I agree to accept the end user license agreement. Tap OK. Tap Allow. I'm going to activate using a QR code. On your computer, open your activation password email. Scroll down if necessary so the entire QR code is visible and point the rear-facing camera on your device at the QR code in the email. On your device, tap the camera icon in the center of the screen. Tap Allow. Tap Next. Tap Activate. You'll need to install some certificates on your device next. Select the checkbox and tap Next. Tap OK. 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 Type a password and confirm it for the Uem client and tap OK. Tap anywhere to dismiss the info screen. Tap Assigned Work Apps. In the demo, there are a number of apps that are required to be installed. Tap Install All. Google Play opens and displays the first app. Tap Install. You don't have to wait until the install of the app is complete to install the next app. Simply tap the previous screen arrow at the bottom of the device screen, and the next app to install will display automatically. Repeat this step to install all of the apps. Each of the apps will be added to the Google Play install queue. Once all of the apps are installed, the Uem client will display again. To see the progress of the installation of the apps, switch to the Google Play app. Tap the back arrow at the top. Tap the menu icon at the top of the screen and tap My Apps and Games, and then tap Installed. The install queue is displayed at the top. I'm going to wait until all the apps have completed the install process before I do the first-time configurations. Now that all the apps have installed, let's switch back to the main screen and configure the Work app. The configuration for each of the Blackberry Dynamics apps is similar, although your administrator may need to provide you additional information. If you're missing any information to configure your apps, contact your Blackberry administrator. Locate the Work app and open it. Tap Allow. Tap Allow. You can configure Blackberry Work using the Blackberry Uem client or using an access key provided by your administrator. For this demo, I'm going to set up using the Uem client. Type your Uem client password that you created earlier and tap OK. Since this is the first time Blackberry Work has been opened, it needs to run some one-time-only configuration processes. For each of the apps, you'll need to create a password for them. I'm going to use the same password I used for the Uem client for each of the apps. Type and confirm the password that you want to use and tap OK. The setup process will continue to run some configuration items. During my configuration, I was returned to the main screen. If this happens to you, simply go to the Open App screen and tap the Work app to bring it back up. Read the license agreement and tap I agree. In the Account Setup screen, type your corporate email password and tap Next. The app will connect to your work email and sync your email messages. Tap anywhere on the screen to dismiss the info screen. Your emails will start to display as the server syncs the information to your device. For more information about activating devices, visit help.blackberry.com.